you guys went nuts at NAB 2023 over our new PRO-BLADE SSD handle. So I'm gonna break down all the features of this award-winning accessory. Let's get into it. We collaborated with Panasonic and Western Digital to utilize the SanDisk PRO-BLADE NVMe solid-state hard drives and deliver over 1,000 megabytes of data transfer speed, making light work of large codecs. These incredible speeds allow cameras like the new LUMIX S52X to take advantage of ProRes recording. The PRO-BLADE drives come in sizes of 1, 2, and 4 terabytes. And this is important depending on what camera you're using, because the LUMIX cameras have a hard drive capacity limit of 2 terabytes, whereas Blackmagic cameras can take advantage of all different sizes. But once you have your drive picked out, you just insert it face up into the back of the handle here until it clicks into place. Underneath the machined aluminum, there's an interface that converts SanDisk's proprietary NVMe connection into USB-C hidden just inside this NATO rail in the front. This works perfectly with our included right-angle USB-C cables and provides some natural protection. From there, you just plug the other side of the cable into your camera's USB port and you're ready to record. But what makes this handle really shine is its functionality. This built-in NATO clamp on the bottom allows for connectivity to anywhere you can fit a NATO rail. And if you're familiar with our cages, almost all of them have NATO rails on every side. So not only can you slide this on like all of our other top handles, but by unscrewing these two bolts underneath and rotating this bottom NATO clamp, you now have a side handle. These four area locating pins on the bottom, combined with the two bolts, provide reinforced anti-twist functionality. You can also adjust where the handle sits by loosening a second NATO clamp and sliding the drive housing to a comfortable position. This is especially useful if you're using it as a top handle and have a front-heavy rig. This NATO rail extends the entire length of the handle and up the front, providing multiple benefits. With the use of our NATO-to-NATO monitor mounts in combination with our monitor NATO rails, you have a convenient monitor mounting system while at the same time locking your cable into place, preventing accidental disconnection. Other accessory mounting options include a cold shoe at the front and a 1/4-20 with area locating pinholes on top. But it doesn't stop there, because once you're done recording, all you have to do is unplug it from your camera and plug it straight into your computer to transfer your footage. No extra dock needed. The KONDOR Blue PRO-BLADE SSD handle has revolutionized on-set SSD recording. So don't get left behind and order yours now. I'm Hobie with KONDOR Blue, and don't forget to stay creative.